accompanied by Kofi Kingston.
Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match.
This superstar believes destiny wants him to achieve greatness. Only time will tell if that's true. Remember, the Intercontinental Championship's on the line. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, that did it.
Mr. Black got all of it. Reversal. Dibiase reversed it.
I think he's through playing around.
And Mr. Black connects.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there. Watch Mr. Black.
Okay, what do you expect Dibiase to do at this point?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. A momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
And the taunting continues. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? A scintillating maneuver. Rolled the dice, and did it pay off or what?
One.
Reversed.
Two.
The genetic coding in Dibiase knew exactly what to do.
Three.
No, that's concrete, damn it.
I'm warning you, keep it up. Four.
Without question, there's no doubt about how
pressing.
Oh, look at the blood running down DiBiase's face. Dibiase might be out on his feet here.
The force, my God.
This is it. Here he goes.
Mr. Black got all of it.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
I've got to be honest. I don't think the current champion cares as much about retaining the title tonight as inflicting pain. This one's about heart and determination, the will to win and leave here tonight as the Intercontinental Champion.
Oh, mama! Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that.
Oh, what an elbow drop. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, what a smack.
Thank you. He's exposing that turnbuckle. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Backdrop!
This is it!